versus Shin Akuma. Let's see how this goes. Would Shin Akuma be able to represent for Thailand? Give Thailand that first win against the Koreans.
Round one. Fight.
Right. Start off crouch jab. Swing choice. But hell sweep. This is looking favorable to cooldowns right now. Nice punish from Kudan. Oh, misses combos. And cross up. Wrong game.
Round two. Fight.
Nice demon flip mix-ups, but Kudan is spacing out to avoid the. Oh no, you can be. Kudan is slowly learning out what strings Shin Akuma is using. But hit by the three string. Oh, interesting. Nice whiff punish from Kudan as always. Can't be whiffing for it in the Koreans. The muscle memory for each animation is actually on point. That would hurt.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Very nice spacing of Kudan. Maximizing his neutral game. I got hit by that power crash. Yeah, Kudan is showing that this is a Tekken game, not Street Fighter. That's what you get! That's what you get for playing a Street Fighter character. Kudan keeps performing really well and clean as a Devilgen. Should we just nickname him as Mr. Clean?
Get ready for the next battle.
The Affleck Duck. Clean with a Q.
Round one.
Right, so we're going with a second match between Kudan and Shin Akuma. He's getting punished by a lot of things. It's not looking good for Shin Akuma. Not looking good at all for Shin Akuma. Looks like Koreans have Shin Akuma downloaded. Dropping his combos at this level. Anything can happen in tournaments. Even top players can have their bad days, drop combos. Nice. Shin Akuma finally got his first big combo. Let's see what the setup he's going for. Oh, no. This is gonna be a very close match with Nidus. What?
Round 3. Fight.
Some nice slow-mo just now, but just favoring Mr. Clean. Sweeps. Nice combo from Shin Akuma. Very good life lead right now. Let's be careful. Oh no, shouldn't be. When you got no footsies. And that should take the round. Mr. Clean has no mercy to dirty tech. When you play dirty characters like Akuma, that's what you get. Q-Dance took that round very easily to a certain extent. This is an English stream,